more books instead of less. Maybe we fix the game with something shady. Where does that put us? Give you one guess. Yes! Easy Street! Easy Street! Abby is the key. Yes, sir. Ow!
Yes, Mr. President.
No,
I am not asking for your help. I'm telling you, you've got to do something.
Where's the money?
All right, we'll talk about it on
Friday.
Listen, Mr. President, why don't we just bury the hatchet and you and Mrs. Roosevelt come here tomorrow, Christmas Eve, and for supper. You will? Wonderful. Goodbye, Mr. President. Race, find out what Democrats eat!
Yes, sir.
The package from Tiffany's?
Arrived this morning.
I'll just give it to her and tell her I want to adopt her.
She's going to be the happiest little girl in the world.
Get her down here.
Yes, sir.
No matter how much money you've got, if you have no one to share your life with, if you're alone, then you might as well be broke. Annie, I was at Tiffany's yesterday, and I picked this up for you.
For me? Gee, thanks, Mr. Warbucks. Oh, gee.
It's a nice new silver locket. I saw the old, broken one you always wear around your neck, and I said to myself, I'm gonna get this kid a nice new locket. Here, we'll just take this whole
diamond. I don't want anyone.
Annie, what's the matter?
This locket. My mother and father left it when they left me at the orphanage. 8 and 02. They're coming back for me. I know I'm lucky being here with Christmas with you, but the one thing I want in the whole entire world is to find my mother and father and to be like other kids with folks of my own.
Don't worry, Annie. I'll find them. Find them for you.
Mr. Warbucks will find your mother and father. If he has to put everyone in his organization on the job, if he has to pull every political string there is to pull.
Up to and including the White House. Annie, give me your locket.
But Mr. Warbucks.
I understand, but this can be our best clue. We'll have the FBI trace it and find out who bought it.
Maybe I should have my note too.
You watch, Annie. You might be meeting your parents in a couple of days.
Really? Oh boy, you gotta write a letter to the kids about this.
Occur, finding them, losing her. Oh.
tell him. Make sure you listen, okay?
$50,000. lady who runs this here orphanage?
Yeah.
Ma'am, was you working here 11 years ago?
Yeah, why?
Well, we had terrible troubles back then and had to leave our little baby on the front stoop.
Our little girl, our Annie.
Your Annie's parents? I can't believe it. Where'd you say you come from again?
A little farm up in Canada where they have lots of chickens and geese and ducks and roosters.
Rooster, I wouldn't have known it was you in 100 years.
Fooled you, Aggie, and we'll go fool Warbucks too.
Get ourselves 50,000 big ones.
But we need your help. And facts about Annie that'll help us pull this thing off.
What's in it for me?
Three-way split.
Half.
Half?
Half!
Okay, 25 grand each, but we gotta do it fast. Get the kid, get the money, and get out of town.
The kid's the problem. Why don't we be with her afterwards?
No problem. But I want something to disappear. It disappears. We get the kid, get the 50 grand, and Lil and I'll meet you.
Where?
Oh, yeah.
Easy Street. Easy Street. Annie is the key. Yes, sirree. Yes, sirree. Yes, sirree.
Ow!
Easy Street.
I'm so sorry.
I was sure someone was going to be my mother and father.
Sir, this has just come by special messenger from the FBI.
Finally.
Agent Gunderson has located the manufacturer of the locker in Utica, New York.
Oh, boy!
Over 90,000 were made and sold.
Aw, gee.
Annie, I'm sorry. The FBI doesn't think there's a 1 out of 1,000,000 chance of tracing your parents.
That's okay, Mr. Warbucks. You did your best. Anyway, I guess a kid can get along without books in your room. You didn't turn out so bad.
Grace, do you still have those legal papers I gave you the other day?
Right here.
Annie? I want to adopt you.
Adopt me?
Yes or no?
If I can't have my real mother and father, there's no one in the whole entire world I'd rather have a little father than you, Mr. Warbucks.
Annie, this isn't just going to be an adoption. It's going to be a celebration. You can invite anyone in the world you want to come. Who would you like?
I'd like Miss Phil here, and Miss Pugh, and Mr. Drake. Well, everybody here.
Drake?
Yes, sir?
Tell the staff to get spiffed up. They're gonna be at Annie's adoption party.
Yes, sir!
And the kids.
It's gonna be way past their bedtime now. But I'll tell you what, we'll have them come tomorrow for a big Christmas party.
Wait, Miss Hannigan too?
Why not? Annie, I'm the luckiest man in the world.
And I'm the luckiest kid!
Turn my skies to blue. I don't need anything but
And you're Annie
and
Mudge.
Here's the wife, Shirley.
Annie Mudge?
We loved you, Annie, but we had to leave you behind.
We've seen a great number of people who've...
I expect you'll be wanting proof of who we are.